Darling Rosie, my generous brow, my jolly onion, the perfect company.